basal metabolic rate. How to use BMR to lose weight. BMR is defined as the amount of calories your body needs to function normally and healthy daily. The average amount of calories needed by females is lesser compared to males. The average amount of calories that a body will burn in a female is approximately 1700 to 1900 calories per day. But there are other factors at play here besides gender, including age and size of your body and many others. The important thing is for you to understand what basal metabolic rate is. For example, if a female has a basal metabolic rate of 2000, if you're exercising and burning more calories, that will go towards that 2000. If you exercise for 30 minutes, 10 calories a minute average, that's 300 more calories. You burn calories just by exercising for 30 minutes. If you add that to your basal metabolic rate and you start going against the amount of calories you're taking in through food, you may have a deficit of 500 calories. We also would like to introduce you to a product that can turn your metabolism on whenever you want. It's called CarboFix. It will allow your body to burn more calories and fat at rest. The all-natural formula in CarboFix will help fight against belly fat, uncontrollable weight gain, and intense cravings.